Hello guys, it's Abril. Today, this video is going to be a little different. It'll be affirmations. This is a great video to watch if you're trying to set true and genuine intentions when doing affirmations. I will be including a lot of feeling and emotions when doing these affirmations, which will get your brain, mainly your subconscious, fed with a new seed, which will only grow all that you've always wanted. It is important you guys practice letting go of any repressed emotions when practicing affirmations, but it does not hurt to practice affirmations before doing this. It is just recommended. But as always, let's be kind to ourselves and begin these loving affirmations to yourself and only to yourself. All attention goes to you. So smile, sit back, reaffirm them with me as I read them aloud, and allow your brain to go through these emotions and let go of any tension as you begin this. Remind yourself you are human and that this is just the beginning of the most beautiful journey you will know of. I have included some imagery or scenery that is so beautiful. It is a drive from the coast of California up to Washington. Let's begin. Feel free to open your eyes whenever you feel tension and just look at the scenery. Envision yourself there and smile because there's so much fresh air during this drive. Deserving of the most beautiful things in the world. I put all my energy and attention on myself. I am abundant and worthy of all beautiful things. When I think about these affirmations, the pressure in my chest is non-existent. I feel light at my toes. My jaw is relaxed. My eyes glisten from the tears of happiness and joy that I feel from feeling liberated. Deserving of those emotions. I smile when I say that. I love myself. I recognize when I need to be non-reactive, and I put my energy towards myself when this happens. I remain non-reactive in moments where I am co-creating with others. I do this out of self-love. Because I value myself. And others value me. I inhale deep in my belly, and as I exhale, I push up on my lungs. This allows me to relax because I am relaxed. I know of the power of my subconscious mind. I use the power of my subconscious mind to manifest all the things that I desire. I detach from the things that I desire because I am knowing that I deserve all that I desire. Thus, I don't need to put all my energy and attention on those things because I already have them in my end state. I smile because I love myself, and all love does not come from others. All love is created from my own mind. I am more than just a body. I am the universe. I am in tune. I am in tune. I am in tune. I am free to lay down when I want to, because I love endlessly. listen to my body at all times. I am abundant. I am abundant. There are no limits to what I can achieve. There are no limits to what I can achieve because I am the creator of my own reality. I smile at the knowledge that I have achieved and my connection to my higher self. I smile at the connection with my higher self. I practice inhaling all the good energy in, and exhaling all other emotions that don't make me feel good, because I am knowledgeable of what makes me feel good. I put all others off a pedestal and only put my energy in myself. I take all others off a pedestal and put all my energy into myself. I do this out of self-love. I am a better, more healthy, and balanced co-creator when I put all my energy on myself. This allows me to have all control on the emotions I feel at the present moment, putting all my energy in myself. Allows me to be the best version of myself. When I am in this state, I am able to radiate onto others, and others are able to attain this energy from me, for it is abundant in nature. This energy allows me to be present now. This energy allows me to be present now. detached. I am able to do so effortlessly because I decide how I feel at the present moment. Other people's emotions are not my own. Other people's emotions are not my own. I decide how long I stay in any emotion. I decide how long I stay in any emotion. I choose myself before all others. I choose myself before all others. I take all pressure off my back. And choose to smile and bring higher levels of consciousness and awareness into my day today. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for being here. I appreciate myself. And I choose these higher levels of consciousness. Have a great day. Take care. And go forth and conquer.